Hi, here we are at Steele Creek Park, and since we can't have our wildlife weekend in person live this year, we have some craft ideas for you. This is called a clay critter, and if you want to make one at home after we show you how, you can pick up a bag with your supplies. Some of your supplies you'll find in your backyard, but you can come to the park to the gate on Saturday, October the 17th, between 11 and 2 at the gate and pick it up. Or if you need to come later that day or later in the week, that week in October, you may come by the Nature Center and pick one up. So Chloe is here to show us some of the examples that we've made, and we'll show you how to do a couple of those.
So we've got a few that are already made. This is an American woodcock. This is a hedgehog, a ladybug, a hummingbird, a mouse, and a snake. And we're going to show you how to make some of these.
And also, your imagination might go wild, and you might think of lots of other ideas. You can go out in your backyard in the fall in October, and you can find all kinds of things like pine cones and pine needles, leaves galore, and little twigs. These can be used as tools and craft supplies. So, Chloe?
Okay, so I'm going to show you how to make a ladybug. So first, you have to take your clay and get it in the shape of a ladybug, just the general body. And then we're going to use some little sticks to make a print on it, all the little dots. And we can even take a few and make the legs. So I'm just going to take this little tiny stick right here and draw the design on it. Try to get it smoothed out a little. Just take and give it some eyes. Then give it some wings. Even gonna put a few little dots on the wings. You can make them whatever size you want. You can put as many as you want. And then I'm gonna take some little tiny twigs and make some legs. Another little twig. These legs are probably a little long. But now I have a little ladybug.
Another very easy one to make is the snake. And you can use a tool. You can use the pine cone as your tool. Just make a long snake shape. And you can roll this out. You can come up with lots of different ways to do that. But you can use the pine cone to press some scales into your snake. See how that looks scaly? And then you can use a twig to make some eyes. And you can even use a little pine needle, perhaps, to make a tongue on your slithery snake. Okay. So there are many, many, many different things you can do. You can take the pine cones apart to make ears. You can use the pine needles for whiskers, like on our mouse here. And of course, leaves make great wings. So let your imagination go wild and see what you can do with your clay if you want to come and get it at the Nature Center. Have fun. Be creative.